what my dad and I accomplished together. Now we must die by my hand.